Hey, what is up guys? FT Gaming back with another video, and today I'm doing the no crash challenge in GTA 5. What car should I use? This one's pretty bad, but it has a nice horn because I wanted to make it better. It's a $90,000 horn. I'll take out my Zentorna. The reason why I have all those crappy cars is because I got the Criminal Enterprise starter pack. Alright, the no crash challenge. I'll do challenges, like, let's see, I'll go to the movies. It's gonna be closed, but I think it's